Is this guy gonna go Bruiser Work or AP? Or Tanky Work? Alright, so this lane, honestly, actually any Susan lane, you just farm Q stacks. You're too weak to do anything early. The dog is team reliant, I mean item reliant and stack reliant, so if you don't have either, just focus farming. Oh no, don't gank tall. I don't think we can kill him. First, the past is a tapestry of lies ahead. Gotta watch out, the spider is waiting to gank. But yeah, we'll lose a 2v2. Like, I know he's still baiting it right now. I'm just sitting at tower, because, yeah, see? Spider was waiting. So I told him to back, because we won't win a 2v2. I'm too weak. The doggers is missing. Oh man. Missing some CS here. Right now nothing's really happening. Always try to get cannon minion stacks, because it does give 6 stacks. Oh dude, this guy rushed a chain vest. I think he's going tanky work. It's better for me, because I can pre-farm stacks this way. The only way I'm going to die is from an elite gank. Oh. Take this. Yeah, no damage. My auto did like ticklish damage on him. Oh, spider's here. But we're making ganks bottom. Spider's probably still waiting, like right here. Honestly, I don't think Warwick does enough damage to actually kill me, so I'm not really scared. Thank you. You have to watch out for 6, because if he gets 6, then he'll have some kind of kill potential. But he has no ignite. So I'm actually gonna go shop here. So getting MR and getting this for the cooldown reduction. The MR is not really for Warwick, it's more for Elise. So if she does gank me, I'll have some tankiness when she ganks. Should I just teleport? No, I'll just teleport. Because yeah, Warwick doesn't really hurt me. I'm getting a little low though. Gotta be a little bit careful here. But I am, like I said, kinda ignoring Warwick. More focused on skinning stackers. Oh dang. Deleted. My Q stacks are too strong. Worth. Yeah, when Warwick stayed, I knew Elise was coming. Dang, she didn't have any buffs. Kinda need a blue buff here. Gonna back here just because I have no mana and I kind of need the mana to farm my Qs, plus I have enough for Spirit Visage. And after that I'm gonna get this, so you want to get cooldown reduction on this guy just because CDR is like probably the best on this guy. You want his damage comes from his Qs, so the shorter the cooldown, the better. And plus you get early stacks that way. Stop. Got down to Wither before he teleported. So when he teleports, he'll be slowed. Alright, farm them Qs. Now this is why, like, the War Clan, he can't really do anything to me. So this is one of those really good lanes for the dog. You can just freely farm stacks this way. Oh, he's got the Sunfire. Yeah, especially since he's building Tank Ward. Even better. Oops. I keep body blocking. Oh my goodness. I'm not even trying to hit him. Stop work. But the thing with him building tank, I can't kill him either. Dude, this guy likes taking tower shots. Yeah, I'm just ignoring him. Right now, stacks are more important. If I had more mana, I could kill him, but I don't have the mana to kill him. Ooh, they did dragon. Oh, the damage, it hurts. Stop hitting me. I do have to be careful though. I'm really low on mana. And Spider could be coming top. Alright, keep farming Qs. I do want it back though, because I want to have a lot of gold. But at the same time, I need to. He keeps pushing and I want to get stacks. Alright, cool. I'm gonna back here. He lets me. Alright, cool. And then just teleport back in lane. So I hope you guys are having fun watching this entertaining lane. Such fun. Dang, this guy hurts. Oh, jeez. He's just gonna flash. No! Go for the squishy targets! Oh shoot. The whole team's here! Never mind. Alright, well. All five were top. Vayne's still bottom, so it's okay. That's okay, I got kills. Getting Xi next because it'll give me a lot more damage. And then we're just gonna keep farming stacks. And I'm gonna probably get Trinity Force next. Trinity Force and Merc Treads. But like I said, get CDR first. I got these two items. Spirit Visage and the Glacial Shroud for the tankiness and for the CDR. Alright, everyone's missing. Backing away because everyone's missing. He's so fast, but not fast enough. Deleted. Peace. Worth. What? What truce? There was never a truce. They've been doing dragons though, that's... They're ahead in dragons. Oh, everyone's missing! Let's go shop. Okay, well if they're pushing mid, I gotta help them out. Cause I don't wanna give them a Oh no, I'll block it! Deleted. Boom. Oh no. Yeah, they have so many slows and snaresers and everything. Almost have. Yeah, this is why I need Merc Treads, because they're just gonna CC me. That was good. I almost have Trinity Force. Oh no. Okay, they're gonna. Oh, they got it. I hope. Don't risk it, you guys already won. Alright. I would teleport, but I'm like low on mana. Plus, I want stackers. Alright. Oh, dang. Never mind. Didn't want to engage because I'm really low on mana. But I do have my Triforce. He asked why he upgraded his ult over his wings. Well, he just said he messed up, so. It was probably an accident. Alright, let's get my Merc Treads. So I'm getting Trinity Force. I prefer Triforce over Gauntlets. I think it gives way better stats. Oh my goodness, they did Baron. Oh my goodness. My bad. Dang, they did Baron. We don't have any control, like, out of. Oh, dang. Well, if she takes top bot, then it's even. Honestly, Vayne should just be back. So right now we're even 14-14, but they've taken all dragons. And they got Baron. But I need to get Merc Treads. Alright. What? like all the way there. The ultimate. Oh no. Take this. Oh, nice. Oh man, our base. I got it. Oh no. Oh, plans are too strong. Worth. Let's get home guards. Okay, that wasn't too bad. We just need to defend and get. We just need a good, like, team fight win. Alright, cool. Inhibitor is respawning soon. We just need to defend this. It's hard to go in because Warwick's just gonna ult me and then I'm gonna get CC snared. Nice. Oh, they all died? Nice. So that was good zoning by me. Team followed up. We got 4-for-1. I do want to try to take this tower though. Oh, run! No, she doesn't have mobility boots. I'll be fine. Alright, that was a good fight. And now my ghost is up. I should try to go for Lucian first though. Ward, please. Banshees, I'm gonna get Banshees next. Because they have a lot of magic damage. Watch this deletion. Boom! Boom! The carry. I don't know why they forced Baron, that was really bad. Because first of all, four of them were like all of us were up. Warwick was bottom. So I don't know why they forced that so hard. Oh shoot, wait. Boom! Oh, I didn't hit him. Oh wait, I'm too low. I gotta run. Oh no, I don't have to run. Just keep on going. Deleted! The carry is too strong. GG. Oh gosh. Yeah, honestly, they kind of threw when they tried to do Baron. They tried to 4-man Baron when Warwick was bot. All of us were up. So that was just not a smart idea. They kind of threw there.